How many times did I hear pull yourself up by your bootstraps? Too many to count. And from myself. I thought this was some evil thing I was bringing upon myself. And I refused any kind of treatment for, well, until I was 35 years old. By then having children who were being abused when I was out of control. It began with about when I was 19, which is a common age for the onset. It began with the Great Depression, the not being able to get out of my bed for 2 or 3 months at a time, except to use the bathroom. Crying, inconsolable crying. If you asked me what I was crying about, I couldn't tell you. And as the depression ebbed, there was maybe a couple of weeks of normality. And then I would shoot up to the mania, whereby I owned the world. I wasn't crazy, you're crazy. I would spend, well, unlimited amounts of money on things like cars and Gucci luggage and stuff like that. I didn't have any money. But because the celebrity factored in there, I was able to coast for a while on signing my name. Fortunately, all of that came to an abrupt halt when people figured out there's something wrong with this girl.